small kids, you know.
He's pushing my finger.
He's smart. He's trying his darndest to get up.
He's turning his face red, trying to see.
Yeah.
He might be pooping.
Not, it don't look like it.
He's
he just wants to get up and play with him so bad.
He does.
He'd go into a corner or go hide somewhere.
You lost your hand.
And I'm like, what are you doing?
I think it is too.
What you doing over there, boy?
And you going, eyes all but watering.
I got a video.
You try and get up there and play with your guys.
Oh, I just found my fingers.
You got it. Look at that. You almost got the thumb.
He just wouldn't drink no water.
Take him to hospital.
He almost got the
thumb. Oh, jeez.
Wait, Brady?
Eli.
He stopped that bad, man. It's like seeing it.
Just didn't eat and jump off, man.
No.
I mean, look at who her mom is.
She didn't want to go at all. Put her back in a
diaper.
Kids can't eat chicken nuggets and hamburgers.
Mm-hmm.
We
just thought of something. He
would
like. Might be a little bit hungry.
No,
I bet you just ate before.
No, they actually said it's time for him to eat. They said he should be kind of fussy, but he's not.
He started heading that direction.
There he goes.
See, I think I'm hungry. Mom. We'll go find you. Oh,
you
look what we got. You want to sit down and feed him? That little fist just like that.
Yeah. I love it, and I love it also when they just relax. Mm-hmm. They open that fist up, and it's like, oh, they're happy.
He's like, oh, that's so good.